Francis preaches forgiveness at his first public mass in a nation accused of ethnic cleansing.